वेलकम बैक टू द कंटेंट फैक्ट्री बाय मंजुनाथ आर एंड वानिश लेंडे। न्यू नम चैनल के सब्सक्राइब आगे लांड्रे सब्सक्राइब आगे हम ये वीडियो इष्ट आद्रे लाइक मारी हम शेयर मारी। हैप्पी वर्ल्ड एड्स वैक्सीन डे एंड इंटरनेशनल म्यूजियम डे। वर्ल्ड एड्स वैक्सीन डे आल्सो नोन एज एचआईवी वैक्सीन अवेयरनेस डे। The concept of World AIDS Vaccine Day is rooted in May 18, 1997. The first World AIDS Vaccine Day was observed on May 18, 1998 to commemorate the anniversary of Clinton's speech, and the tradition continues today. National Institutes of Health, National Institute of Allergy and Infection Diseases leads this observance. This day is a chance to thank the volunteers, community members, health professionals and societies working together to find a safe and effective preventive HIV vaccine. It is also a time to educate communities about the importance of preventive HIV vaccine research. Each year since 1977, ICOM has organized International Museum Day, which represents a unique moment for the international museum community. Objective of International Museum Day is to raise awareness about the fact that museums are important means of cultural exchange, enhancement of cultures, and development of mutual understanding, cooperating and peace among the people. International Museum Day is a global day celebration that takes place annually around or on 18 May. However, this celebration is not only about museum. It is also about their communication. And the world is a museum and we are the artists and critics. Thank you, Ananda.